Technical difficulties. Okay, guys. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Ella and Bella's World. Today we have a Gap bag. My mom bought random stuff in it, and so we're gonna review them. Oh yeah.
It's a squishy package, remember, Ella?
Oh yeah. It's not just a squishy package. There's more stuff in it, but there is also a squishy inside. So it's my first time touching squishies, unless I only have one, but it broke, so like pieces fell off because it's like a decoration. So first we have a husky doll, so it is a keychain that you can hang on your bags or anything like that. Next we have a Frodo bear. He looks cute, I guess. From Cow Cow Friends.
Next item, please.
Next item is a paper. Oh, it's the extras. So it says extras, bear doll and husky doll. So it's, I think this is the bear doll and this is the husky doll. Next, we have a plastic bag. Wait, guys. Oh my god, sorry. So we're back. There is a plastic bag. It says the gift shop and it says I Love Smile, www.ea.
Oh, that's a company.
Oh, okay. So here's the plastic bag. Inside, we have. Oh my god, guys. This is so cute.
Show us, please.
So I think this is a polar bear, right, Bella?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the polar bear. Really cute. We'll put that there. Next we have glittery chew things. Oh my god, I wanted these chew forever. They are so nice, guys. So nice. Walking back and forth. We have a plastic bag that it has.
I think those are the squishies, guys.
Yeah. So it has a meow bag. It has to be squishy. But there's nothing inside the bag anymore. They're gonna just put my shoes in, guys.
So cool.
This is really a little small and it's $6, so that is kind of like a wreck. So let's squish it. Oh my god, it's a little resin.
Can you show us closer? Focus camera, more please.
Can you guys see?
Yeah.
So we're gonna open it. It's a really nice packaging. I did not buy this. My mom bought it. Cause I begged her that I always wanted squishies and we found them in
Hakumara shop.
Yeah.
So we had to go on this digital computer thing. We had to like, so it's Hakumara's internet shop. You pay there, but yeah. Sorry
guys. Again, technical issues. More technical issues. So here it is. It's really soft.
More technical issues.
So this is the first one. It has a green top and a white and yellow star. If you touch it without squishing it, it is really soft. And out of the package,
can you squish it, please?
Out of the package is not really defective, so it's
good.
Oh my god, it's so slow rising.
The
next one we have is a button.
So we have a bun that is actually really cute.
So can you squish it? The video is about to end.
So look.
Take it out of the package.
I can't. It's really hard though. Okay, I got it out. Again, really nice packaging. Oh my god. It's really hard to open.
Can I touch your strawberry, Ella?
Yeah, here. So you guys can see.
As you can see, it's really slow rising.
Guys, this is it. It's slow rising.
This is totally worth it, guys.
Worth for $6 too. So these are both it.
So bye, guys, and
peace. Just kidding.
Hope you just subscribe to Ella Bella's World and bye, guys. Say peace.
So good.
Peace. Okay, you did not just see her eat that corn dog.